way we shed some tears. Every day we sacrifice so we could be standing here. Oh, what a hell of a life. Been waiting so many years, and the future is bright. Now it's very clear that we gon' be rich forever and ever.
The 12 tribes of Israel. And this is it that their father spake unto them.
Right, you put it on. You put on that knowledge. You wear it as a garment, a white robe. You know it. You know when you meet a brother. He feels different.
When the true holy people go to that land and return to that land, first of all, they're not going to return to that land by just going over there on an airplane and a Balfour Declaration. Yeah. This is going to be a miraculous, it's going to be an event.
Yeah,
it's going to be a party. It's going to be a glorious second coming of who the world ignorantly calls Jesus Christ. Is going to gather them up. It's not going to be a rapture. It's going to be the chariot delivering the elect from the four corners of the earth.
Yeah.
They're going to be changed in the twinkling of an eye. However long that process takes for the Lord crowning us. But eventually, New Jerusalem comes down to set up order on the earth. And then we're going to return to that land. We don't return to that land just by our own merit.
Right.
And when we get to that land, ain't going to be no war in the earth.
Ye are they which have continued with me in my temptations. And I appoint unto you a kingdom as my Father hath appointed unto me, that ye may eat and drink at my table in my kingdom, and sit on thrones judging the 12 tribes of Israel. After a long time, the Lord of those servants cometh, and reckoneth with them. And so he that had received 5 talents came, and brought other 5 talents, saying, Lord, thou deliverest unto me 5 talents. Behold, I have gained beside them 5 talents more. His Lord said unto him, Well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord.
Armageddon has already happened already, okay?
Yeah.
See? So it doesn't happen during the first earth age while these nations are still in power. They're going to be taken out of power by the Lord. This is what Armageddon is going to do. It's going to take all the nations out of power. The Lord is going to come. He's going to assist. Or Armageddon is going to assist the Lord, however you want to say it. The nations are going to be taken out of power. The Lord is going to set up the righteous rulership in the kingdom of heaven.
Right.
See? The plowman shall overtake the reaper.
Right.
And I will bring forth a seed out of Jacob, and out of Judah an inheritor of my mountains. And mine elect shall inherit it, and my servants shall dwell there.
Thy people also shall be all righteous. They shall inherit the land forever. The branch of my planting, the work of my hands, that I may be glorified.